Can you bring up all the Shure mics, please? Soundman, can you bring up the Shure microphones, please? Thank you.
this is a syllable called thun, which is supposed to have come out of the sound of the conch shell, the shankha in the temple.
Thank you.
You think it's all rehearsed, right? He just came from Bombay and I just came from Germany. We hadn't decided what we were going to play. But you see, it pays to be a student of the same teacher. Can I have a little more number four, please? Some compositions. Different things. They represent something. Sometimes they're just beautiful compositions. Sometimes they represent a little mischief between Krishna and Radha. I should say Radha and Krishna. Things like that. For instance, a little mischief between Radha and Krishna, how he tries to be naughty with her and she just pushes him away. These are in syllables. The bowl represents this. Or a jump of a deer. These are shlokas. In Banaras, they play them on tabla as well. Natvara nachat. Chapal chal. Chanchal. Sakhi thirikit. Dhate dhate dha. Chom chananana nache. Radha Krishna, Radha Krishna, Radha Krishna, Radha Krishna. So, Natibar nache chal chal chanchal sati tirekit. Chom chananana nache. Radha Krishna, 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 Krishna. Pure composition from Punjab style. This is one part. We do it three times. And it's mathematically arranged in such a way that the third time it ends on the first beat of the rhythm cycle. Thank you. It's a nice language to communicate in, isn't it? Dadin takatakata dharakatakata takatakata tagadigena kata dadidakata dadidakata dadida dadin takatakata dharakatakata takatakata tagadigena kata dadidakata dadidakata dadida dadin takatakata dharakatakata takatakata tagadigena kata dadidakata dadidakata dadida